The binomial theorem of the odd zeta function can be represented as the sum and alternating sum of zeta functions, and the binomial theorem of the odd eta function can be represented as the sum and alternating sum of eta functions. Therefore, if the odd zeta function and the odd eta function are eliminated and inversed as the functional equation of analytic continuation, the inversion of the gamma function can be expanded into the negative zeta functions. The inversion of the odd zeta function is expanded into the sine of pi s over 2 and the negative odd zeta functions, and the inversion of the odd eta function is expanded into the cosine of pi s over 2 and the negative even zeta functions. The reciprocal gamma functions by the inversion of the gamma function are established in all regions including the complex region, and has a smaller error than the reciprocal gamma function by the infinite product of Weierstrass. The red reciprocal gamma function is a mathematical function of GeoGebra, and the blue reciprocal gamma function is the product of the Weierstrass definition up to 100,000 terms. The error between them is more than 6 decimal places. However, the brown and purple reciprocal gamma functions by the inversion of gamma function show an error of more than 10 decimal places, even up to 70 terms of the negative zeta function. The error decreases as s increases, and it matches the red reciprocal gamma function when s approaches 10. Despite the pole of the zeta function at s equals 1, the brown and purple reciprocal gamma functions converge due to cosine and sine approaching to 0. In addition, the reciprocal gamma function by the inversion of gamma function can eliminate the cosine and sine of the gamma function term even in the inversion of L function, so it is advantageous for calculating the non-trivial zeros of the L function.